What's up, guys? How's it going? Brad here. Thanks for joining me for another beer review, guys. I appreciate it. Tonight I'm having a look out. Well, this is one from the Kona Brewing Company. You see that? Or Cocoa Brown? Did I get that? Cocoa Brown Aloha Series, and it's a ale brewed with toasted coconut. Sounds awesome. Anyway, where are our friends at? Kona, where are they, guys? Since 1994, the Kona Brewing Company has been committed to making all these great beers, yada yada. Yeah, they're in Hawaii. Mahalo. Kona, Hawaii. Makes sense. And yeah, this one doesn't come to Canada. My dad hooked me up, so thanks, big guy. I appreciate it, and yeah, excited to get into this one. It says on here, you'll feel like you're transported to a beach on Hawaii. And you know, it's like the end of April, and you know, we're still getting some shitty weather here, so I kind of need that. I'm ready to go. Where's the ABV? I don't know if it was on this one, guys. I'm gonna guess it's like around 5% though. Yeah, I don't see it. Let's get it poured. Have a look, guys. What do we have? Man, that's pretty dark. Not dark, but I can't really see through that one. Like a beautiful ruby red. Verging to that brown. That brown ale. Kind of has that nice tan head on it. Fairly packed bottles. Yeah, it's got a decent carbonation. Looks like a really nice beer. Let's check out the aroma. Man, it's a mild aroma. Definitely a toasted kind of nutty character, like yeah, definitely get some coconut too. It is a little subtle. I probably could have let this warm up a bit, but anyway, let's just get into it, guys. That's fucking good. Wow, really nice. It has a medium mouthfeel. Man, that packed some good flavor. Man, nutty, toasty, coconut, a bit of a sweetness. I'm gonna say maybe even some caramel. The aroma is faint, and I was thinking, oh no, here we go. But man, boom, lots of flavor on this baby. That first sip reminded me of Rogue's Hazelnut Brown Nectar Ale, and just not that hazelnut as much, and you know, more that sweetness from the coconut, I think, is what's giving it that little bit of sweetness there. Fairly nice beer. Yeah, I imagine if I had to let it warm up a bit, we'd be getting a little more on the aroma for sure. Kona Brewing, yeah, the Aloha series, very cool. Would definitely try more from them. Like if this was on my store shelves, I got this, I'm loving it, I'd be, you know, grabbing their beers. But yeah, I'll settle for this one for now. Very nice. This is a sessionable beer for me. I'm digging it, big time.
I'm gonna say it probably is around that 5% ABV for sure.
Yeah, it's not on here, unless I'm just missing it, but not that that's a huge deal anyway. Okay, should we rate this?
Yeah.
Cocoa Brown. I'm gonna give it a 79. Very nice beer. And if the aroma was more like on point, like with the flavor, like if it was, you know, a little more, I'd be giving it a higher rating. But I feel 79 is pretty fair. It's a really good beer. And yeah, gotta say thanks, Dad, for hooking me up. I always appreciate them. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, cheers.